folks. So I got a request for a Fortnite game, and that has been a bit of a challenge for me because, for one thing, I've never actually played Fortnite. For another thing, Fortnite is predominantly known for being a multiplayer game, so I didn't really know how to approach that. But it was an interesting challenge, and I wanted to figure out something to do with it, especially since Fortnite is so big right now. So I looked around. I've been studying, seeing what I could find out about the game. I have now actually played the multiplayer, and it's pretty fun. I didn't want to pay for the story mode version, which is the one that is best for making PCG out of, but I watched some gameplay of that on YouTube, and I've been, you know, reading up on it, and it's pretty cool. So the main mechanic that I wanted to work with is the fact that in Fortnite you can build things. You can just, you know, pretty much at whim, just tear down walls, trees, whatever, and you get materials, and you can use that to build new things. I want to use that in the new game, and that is going to be fun to incorporate into the PCG mechanics, because I'm going to let the player build whatever they want, within reason. Like, you can't build a living person, but you can build anything. You can build out of wood, or out of brick, or whatever. So, the second thing, the reason this is called Battle Bus 07 is because I wanted to give an interesting goal to the game. The idea is that you have to protect this battle bus and get it across a series of challenges. So that's the general idea of what the game's gonna be. It'll probably be short to begin with, maybe 5 or 10 screens, and then if you like it, I'll make more. To begin with, I'll get Ari to play it, and then, yeah, it'll be fun. So, yeah, as I play it, please leave comments, let me know what you guys think, let me know what you like, what you don't like, and if you like, you know, the idea of a Fortnite game at all. So, yeah, thanks for watching, folks.